Hi, my name is Emma McCarricker. I love to sing. This is my first ever video. I've always wanted to make a YouTube channel, but I've always been nervous. But I just really want to share my talent with others because it's what I love to do. So this is like such a long-awaited moment for me, but today I'm going to be singing a song by one of my idols, Amy Winehouse, and I'm going to be singing Rehab, and I just love R&B, the genre in general, and like soul music, so that's why she is such an inspiration, I hope she is resting in peace, but she is just an amazing musician. Anyway, here it goes.
The jar don't make me go to rehab. I said no, no, no. Yes, I'm in black, but when I come back, you'll know, no, no. I ain't got the time, and then my daddy thinks I'm fine. He's trying to make me go to rehab, but I won't go, go, go. I'd rather be at home with Ray. I ain't got 70 days. 'Cause there's nothing you can teach me that I can learn from Mr. Hathaway. I didn't get a lot in class, but I know it don't come in a shot glass. They try to make me go to rehab, but I said no, no, no. Yes, I've been black, but when I come back, you'll know, no, no. I ain't got the time, and then my daddy thinks I'm fine. He's trying to make me go to rehab, but I won't go, go, go. The man said, why you think you here? I said, I've got no idea. I'm gonna lose my baby. So I always keep a bottle near. Said, I just think you're depressed. This me, yeah, baby, and the rest. They try to make me go to rehab, but I said no, no, no. Yes, I'm in black, but when I come back, you'll know, no, no. I don't ever wanna drink again. I just need a friend. I'm not gonna spend 10 weeks. I bet everyone think I'm on the mend. And it's not just my pride, it's just till these tears have dried. They try to make me go to rehab, but I said no, no, no. Yes, I'm in black, but when I come back, you'll know, no, no. No, I ain't got the time, and then my daddy thinks I'm fine. He's trying to make me go to rehab, but I won't go, go, go.
Thank you for being there and listening, and I will hopefully see you in another one. Bye.